was the first of 4 days of rain expected in Tijuana, Mexico. It hadn't reached two-year-old Nicole Rodriguez yet. The water surrounded the tent where her mother had kept her hidden.
I protect my daughter even if I have to get wet.
But the hours passed and the rain continued.
I'm fixing a hole where the rain gets in and stops my mind from wandering where it will go.
Never, ever give up. Don't give up. Don't allow it to happen. If there's a concrete wall in front of you, go through it, go over it, go around it, but get to the other side of that wall. I have so many people that I've seen over the years, if they just fought a little bit harder, they would have made it. They would have succeeded. They would have accomplished their goal, but they gave up. Don't give up.
Yes, I did. In the hole.